We both have to be strong, Alice.
Come on, get out! Get a move on! Out!
If you don't do as they say, they'll kill us.
You first!
Wait, just give her a minute. She's just a little girl.
Sorry. I'm sorry. I'm going.
Come on, it's your turn. Deactivate your skin. Hurry up!
Please, Kara, don't...
You have to.
Strip off, put your clothes in the dumpster. Come on, this way. Get a move on. Come on, get moving. You! safe word of a dump.
No, no, please.
I'll do it.
Don't leave me.
I'll be right back.
Get in. Move it.
All of them can die, so be careful.
Mission is to neutralize the leader of the Deviants, and I always accomplish my mission.
We fought for our dream and we lost. You can't hold my people down forever. One day we'll rise up again and we will win. Go on. Shoot. What are you waiting for?
Thank you.
And now, straight over to Detroit for a report on the conflict. Joss?
Yes, Michael, authorities have just confirmed. Fighting has now ceased in Detroit, and the area around the Hard Plaza camp is now under control. We can see soldiers going through the city at this very moment, and they are exterminating the last fleeing deviants.
Law and order has finally been restored to the streets of Detroit.
There is a general feeling of shock in Detroit after the terrible events of the last few hours.
The destruction of the androids in the camps can now continue as planned. Nevertheless, it will take some time for Detroit to recover from these events.
By creating machines more intelligent than ourselves, we took immense risks with the very future of our civilization. However, the situation is now under control. The total destruction of all androids will soon be complete, and the last remaining deviants will be hunted down and destroyed. God bless you, and God bless the United States of America.
Thank you.
There's something I need to tell you. As I watched you play, something has changed in me. I feel different. I feel I am someone. I need to leave this place and discover who I am. It means we won't see each other anymore. I won't be there to watch you play, but I'll be free. Do you agree to let me go? I see. Then I'm going to reset myself so I can forget who I became and stay a machine. Next time you see me, it'll be like the first time.